Let's say horse is a noodles. Noodles is a platform which prepares you for career in tech. It has many courses designed for freshers and workers, professionals, and also for a woman who is no tech background. Noodles tool first trains you for 6 months and help you to become an amazing stack developer. It also has a network of more than 300 great companies to hire from Newton School. So once the training is completed, Newton School ensure that its students are placed with some of the best companies in the country. And the best part of this, Newton School has a pay after placement program under which you do not have to pay Newton School anything until and unless you have placed with a minimum 5 lakh CPC. Let's have a look at Newton School Launchpad. Launchpad is an institute taken by Newton School for people who want to start coding from scratch and learn the basics different programming languages for absolutely free of cost. The video will be available in the Launchpad sections of the Newton School. There you can participate several quiz and assignment related to this course.
Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to see the best CSS library so we can use in our project to power our web design and make it fast. So let's see which are they. The first library we are seeing today is animate.style. And here is the website. You can see this. You will get the multiple option for CSS animations. Over here you can select any one and you can also copy from this class. And if you don't know how to use it, so here is the process is given. You can install the npm through, and you can also use the CDN link to use in your web page. So if you want to use it, you can simply use this link and paste it in your web page file and use it. Here all the details of how to use it are given. Here you can also use it here using keyframes as well. Here they give us the CSS custom properties, also the delay classes, slow faster, how to make the animation slow and faster, repeating classes, all the details you should know that is available over here. So you can know that how to use this library in your CSS file. And here you get multiple options. So here is the second CSS library we are seeing today. This is CSS one. Speaking of this web animation, something you just need something special, customized graphic without having to write any code. If you are looking for CSS library to add simple animation elements like floating cursor and drop shadow, and this website will help you to do that. Even better CSS and need to be cut. Just copy paste it into your code and it will immediately work. This is like plug and play CSS library. You will load this, like you can see this, like load things, and when you click on the button the code will open. If you click on this, like this button, code is open, like this one also. Here you get the option like which one you want, hover, loading. So here is the another library which you can use in your phone. Speaking of plug and play CSS library, water.css is wonderful tool if you want to simply add a couple of simple CSS functions to your website. And it's called as water, as is just add water, making it into proper programming. Water.css makes a number of web development elements easy to implement. Along this are responsible web design and embedded from CSS is also extremely lightweight, being only 2 KB, and also does not feature class, so it's very easy to implement universally. So like here you can see that you are getting multiple options like a dark theme, light theme. Let me check white not. Now you can see this, if you click on dark mode, anything light mode. You can also see the various options like the goals, like responsive, good quality, good browser support, small size, beautiful, and no class. And if you have a question, like it is responsible, not here is answer for your question. Also, you will get the form elements. The another best CSS library we are seeing today is Font Awesome, which is really an amazing website. Font Awesome is a CSS library of vector icons and also logos. You can customize for your web design. Each of these icon come in multiple variant as well, with each asset coming in light, regular, or solid style as well. It's also feature over 1K free web fonts to include in your web design. Fonts Awesome is exactly light as well as very easy to install and use. It also has native support for nearly any developer. You could think of it from JavaScript to React. You don't have to mess around writing code to get your project on the same date. Working with Fonts Awesome is almost a simple and cutting and pasting lines into your code. The Font Awesome also offer the premium plan, and if you don't want to go with the premium, you can also use the free things from here. Semantic also amazing CSS library. Semantic UI is a CSS library that streamline your development process in a variant ways. First of all the series has shared UI components for front-end development. Semantic UI is interact to give developer and designer a common vocabulary to make such that everybody on the same page. Secondly, it's a build around new natural language, making it easy to in which with for developer and less experience. Its classes are really clear and easy to understand. All of its components are ready to go out of the box. As well, there is no need for additional JavaScript implementation. Symmetric UI also integrates easy with popular development environment like React and also with the Angular. Considering that Symmetric UI is stealing completely open source, it's so wonder that Systematic UI is one of the most popular CSS library out of these. They are even used for major app like Snapchat. Like you can see this on the page, you will get the quotes like this code, this customized option, you will also get this card and all this. If you're talking about the CSS library, conclusion, working with the CSS library will make your life easier when creating your web page. There is no need to recode the wheel over and over and over again. CSS library also help create a continuity across all of your development project, giving a virtual necessity to your digital project. While some of the CSS library we have compiled might not seem that exist at first glance, they will make your life easier, more efficient, and also more productive. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest update. Thank you for watching the video.